When the atoms and molecules above the flame heat up, they become further apart and expand, making the air less dense. Because this air is less dense than the surrounding air, this air mass rises up and spins the metal snake. When it comes to weather, warm air always rises above cool air. As the ice cubes melt, the more dense cold water drops to the bottom. When we add hot water, it rises because it is less dense. This movement of warm water rising, cool water falling, creates a convection current. And this is exactly how wind is created. The sun heats the ground heats the air above it. This heated air rises, resulting in cooler air rushing in to fill the gap, creating wind. Air has mass. This means that 300-mile-high atmosphere worth of air is currently pushing down on you. Air pressure constantly changes throughout the day due to winds moving around air masses. Pushing down causes pressure to increase, pulling up, pressure decreases. High pressure areas push clouds away, calling for sunny weather, and low pressure areas allow clouds to stay put, causing for gloomy and rainy weather. The boiling water turns from a liquid to a gas, expanding and pushing outward on the inside of the can. As more gas is created, it pushes more on the inside walls of the can, causing the can to have high pressure. Once we place the can into cold water, the gases condense back into a liquid, creating a low pressure environment in the can. The can's pressure wants to be equal with the surrounding air, resulting in the can collapsing in on itself.